iBeacon, since its release by Apple in 2013, has become one of the most fast-growing technology in the world. By using Bluetooth low energy, it will transmit signal and send notification or information to every smartphone in its range with the help of backend as a service. iBeacon can work well because it has UUID Major and Minor that has set in backend as a service. But what if you don't know the UUID Major Minor of your iBeacon device, which means you cannot use your iBeacon? Cubeacon Locate helps you to find out your iBeacon details. You can see UUID Major Minor of your iBeacon device with Cubeacon Locate. You can download Cubeacon Locate in Play Store. Choose Cubeacon Locate. Install it in your smartphone. Open Cubeacon Locate. And then choose Locate Beacons. Cubeacon Locate will track every iBeacon device that is detected with your smartphone. Choose one of beacon and you will see UUID, Major and Minor. Cubeacon Locate also track an iBeacon device that is not from Cubeacon. It will also show UUID, Major and Minor. Cubeacon is one-stop solution. We provide hardware and backend as a service with low cost and high quality service.